How are you all? I hope you all are good and you are staying at home. Are you following the hygiene rule? Are you washing your hands, sanitizing your hands? I know you are doing. So I'm feeling a little hot today. My God. What to do? Oh, what is this in my hand? Looks like a fan. Wow, number names are also written. I think it's a number name fan. Do you want to make this? Do you want to learn number names? Very good. So today we are going to make number name fan and we will learn number names as well. Do you want to know what things we require for this? We require a sheet. You can take any light color sheet like this. You can take a bigger sheet also. And we want a shape cutter. We want a sketch pen like this, and I have cut the shapes before so that I can save my time, and you can also cut the shape before to save your time. Let's see how to make this. It's very, very simple. This is an A4 size sheet. You can take a bigger sheet also if you want to add more number names. So what we have to do, we have to fold the sheet once from the front side and once from the back side. This way, one from the front side we have folded, one from the back side, one from the front side, now from the back side, fold it from front side, fold it from back side. Let's do it quickly. Can we do that? This is super easy. Anybody can do this. You can take the help of your parents as well. So we are about to finish. So we have folded the sheet this way. Okay. So now it is looking like a fan. Can you see this? But number names are not written here. What we have to do? So how we are going to write the number names? First, we have to take the first fold, okay? This is the first fold. Now we will write, we will start with number 1, okay? First, we will write 1. Then we will write spelling of 1, O-N-E 1. And for what purpose we have cut these shapes? For sticking this shape on the number name fan. So 1 is written, so we will stick only 1 leaf. Okay. Now, in the second, just do it like this. And we will again write number 2. And what is the number name of 2? What is the spelling? T-W-O-2. Okay. All you have to write in capital letters only so that it is visible from far also. 1 and 2. This way. Press it so that it sticks beautifully and nicely and it won't come out. Okay. Same we have to do with number 3 as well. So we will write 3, and the spelling of 3 is, yes, T-H-R-E-E, 3. Okay, now how many leaves we have to stick? 3, that's very good. So I have applied glue before only. Okay, so to save my time, 1 and I think glue is here. 2. And if the glue is not there, you can apply glue. I am applying one more as well so that we don't have to wait. Okay. And 3. This way, press it firmly. If it is coming out, you have to wait. Now same we have to do with number 4 as well. Okay, if it is coming out, no need to worry. We will apply glue again. And we will press it firmly.
That's okay, because you have to give it little time so that it stick beautifully and it won't come out. Now number 4, same we will do with number 4 as well. We will write the spelling of 4, F-O-U-R, 4. And how many leaves we have to stick? What the number is saying? We have to stick 4 leaves. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so we will stick 4 leaves. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Press it formally, okay? Okay. Now our fan, same you have to do till your fan is getting over and till the number 10. Okay, I have done till 4. You will complete this fan by sticking more leaves and you will write more number names. And when it will complete, it will look like this. Can you see this? It will look like this. You can hold it from here and you can learn the number names. Can you see? 1, O, N, E, 1, and 1 leaf is there. Now number 2, T, W, O, 2, and 2 leaves are there. 3, T, H, R, W, 3, how many leaves? 1, 2, 3, 4, F, O, U, R, 4, and how many leaves? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now number 5, F, I, V, E, 5, how many leaves? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same goes with 6. How many leaves? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What's the spelling? S-I-X-6. So our fan as well as our number name fan, better to call it as number name fan, is ready. You can learn number names and you can make this by your own. Is it very simple? Okay. So make this number name fan. You can take the help of your parents to cut this shape. And don't worry if you don't have any shape cutter. You can use your mama's kumkum bindi, sticker kumkum. You can make the stars. You can make circles instead of pasting leaves like this. Okay? So it's your creativity. How you want to make your fan beautiful. So make this fan. And do send me your videos, your photos. Do like and subscribe to my channel. Share this video with your friends and family. Bye children, enjoy your day.